Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to create a free AWS account step by step. First, open your web browser and search for AWS console in the search bar. Click on the option AWS Management Console. Then click on the Create an AWS account button on the top right hand corner of the AWS homepage. When you create an AWS account, you'll be creating as a root user. This will be your main account with full access. First, enter an email address and an account name. Then click on Verify Email Address. This will send a verification code to your email address. Enter the verification code here. Then you will see a notification saying that the email address has been verified. Then you need to set a password. Please make sure you follow these rules. Enter the password again and then continue. Next, select the account type. If you are using it for personal use, select personal. If not, business. Enter your contact information including full name, phone number and address and then continue. Even though AWS offers a free tier, you need to enter valid payment information. Please enter all your credit or debit card details here and then continue. Once your payment is successful, next you'll need to verify your identity. This can be done through a voice call or SMS. Enter your phone number here and enter the verification code that you will receive. Next, choose a support plan. The basic support plan is free for 1 year. And then click on Complete Sign Up. You will see that your AWS account has been created successfully. You'll also receive a confirmation email once your account is ready. Now you can sign into your AWS account. We will log in with our root email address. Enter the email address and password. And now you have logged into your AWS account. You now have access to a wide range of services offered by AWS. In our next video, we'll explore some of the free services you can start using right away. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more cloud computing tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.